Guys, I'm sitting here at the hotel and here is a big event today. It's called the Transcape Bicycle Challenge. I'm not sure, I think it's the second last day. Look at all the bikes that already arrived. But it's still early in the day, it's 12 o'clock and the mass will still come in. There's some of the sponsors, and there is a tent where they give medical attention to drivers that have cramps. I'm gonna try and zoom in where the bikes came in from the mountain. There's some gents coming in now. It's just two of them through the finishing point. There's another two coming just in beneath other side of the truck. Tired. We've got some lady drivers or riders as well. Just to give you an idea how many people is involved here, this hotel have 178 rooms. That is a main building, but it's fairly behind the trees and so on. And there's some other areas, you go right around to about there. And then on the other side, there's some other swimming pools and other rooms beneath that high trees there, and all is fully booked. And I'm gonna show you now the tents that is set up here to accommodate all the people. You won't believe your eyes to understand how many people is involved here today in this big race. I'm gonna try to capture most of them. This is from the left hand side. It went down about, you can see there, about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in a row down to the mountainside. And it go all the way behind that pickup trucks. And I will try and capture the others behind the truck. There you can see, as far as your eyes can look, it's just tents. This is another view. I'm standing here on a little footbridge. And this is another view. I'm standing now on the front side. And I see every tent have a number on. So it seems if every cyclist have his own tent. And they're busy putting up more. And here behind the trees is all the gear that came on with trucks and trailers for the guys and on the bicycles. And of course I was scoring out of this event today. They took me out of the hotel rooms and give me the cottage, which is very specially equipped for the boss, and we're sleeping inside here for 2 nights.